What's better than a Rhodes Chroma Expander? Why, two of them, of course. I'm going to take a couple of minutes and play some patches that I think are particularly interesting. And it's remarkable that this instrument, this analog polysynth, has two oscillators, and each oscillator is capable of a triangle and a square wave. There is no digital synthesis. There is no wavetable synthesis. It's all just great programming, beautiful envelopes, beautiful modulation. The top instrument is going to the left channel. Bottom instrument is going to the right channel. No outboard effects, no processing, no reverb. Enjoy. my favorite part. Wasting your time.